On July 30, 1935, history was made in the world of publishing with the release of the first Penguin paperback book. This revolutionary paperback edition, created by Sir Alan Lane, offered affordable and accessible literature to the masses, making reading more widely available and changing the landscape of book publishing forever.